Well, as millions of Americans worry about losing their health care plans, a growing number of lawmakers may now be worrying about losing their jobs. Senator Mary Landrieu is up for re-election down in Louisiana in 2014. Back in 2009, she was a vocal supporter of the president's law, although her vote was very controversial, and how she maintained it would allow people to keep their health care plans.
Those individuals who like the coverage they already have will be able to keep their current plan. This is a very accurate description of this bill.
Fast forward to this week and the reports of millions of people getting kicked off of their insurance plans. The senator came out and said, I had no idea this would happen. We've got to do something about it. And now she says she's introducing a bill to help people keep the plans they hadn't liked.